This is my juice. What's yours? Figure eight. Lift your arm up and turn the baton to the side. The ball should be at the top. Start with your wrist facing the inside and turn your wrist inside and outside. You can do this in either hand or both hands. Thumb flip. Hold the baton in front of your chest and turn your hand upside down. Put your thumb up like you're giving someone thumbs up and turn your wrist so it's facing towards the sky. Open your fingers and the baton will roll over your thumb. Give it a little push up with the thumb and it will flip up, turn in the air and you can catch it. You can throw it really high when you get this. When you throw the baton, it needs to be a sharp movement. Then the baton will turn faster and stay in the air longer. Elbow roll. Bend your arm so your elbow is pointing outwards. You start by passing the baton under your arm and roll it over your arm. The baton rolls over and you can catch it again. You can do rolls over any part of your body, legs, arms, waist, wherever. Rocks. Hold the baton like you're doing a thumb flip. Your legs should be shoulder widths apart. Your right arm should be bent. Roll the baton over your hand and onto your elbow. Let's see that again. Bend your left leg and rock your body back and forth. This rocks the baton back and forth across your arms. Spin illusion. Start by doing a figure of eight, then throw the baton up and turn around. To do the turn, spin on one foot towards the left and step your right foot forward. You push your body down towards your leg at the same time as spinning around. It takes a lot of practice and a lot of trot patterns. Good luck!